Hi, this is Robin, Beck, and Lacey, and General. Hey, look at my cute braid I did for General's tail. We are downtown Bowling Green on this really, really nice Saturday evening as far as weather. And everybody seems to be in a good mood because we're just not dying from the heat right now. So let's say hi, Lacey. Hi, Lacey. There she is. Lacey's keeping everybody under control. So we're waiting for some people to come and do a historical tour on the carriage with us. And stopped by and seen a couple of new places that have opened on and near the square. One is a late night bar at 912 State Street. Went in, checked it out. They said they're open 9 days a week and until 2 a.m. I think they open at noon or something. And the other one is the old Nightcap restaurant. It is now Pompeii downstairs. And on the main level with the street is, I can't remember the name of the bar, Smug Beetle or Beagle or something like that. Pub bar food and cocktails. So we're getting ready to go pick up a gentleman with his son. And they had seen this when we drove by Steamers Seafood, which operates with and out of the old Mariah House, the oldest resident house in downtown Bowling Green. And he's going to meet us up here where our sign is, and we're going to take them for a little short ride. So if you find in the next, sometime tonight, we'll be here till no one comes, as we always say. Come on down. We do first come, first serve rides, $10 a person, about 20-25 minute ride. Nice, slow, easy going, sightseeing little tour ride. Sorry. And then our tours are at 4:30 and 6 on Fridays and Saturday nights. They're $16 a person. So you get a much better deal on the tour, and you're guaranteed a spot. You can just go to our Facebook and our website, Rock NB Horse Carriage, and book your ticket in advance. Or you can call me if you can't get to the link, and we'll get you set up. Thank you very much. Say hi, Beck.
Hello.
All right. Beck's doing the little carriage driving for us tonight. And we hope to see you soon. Everybody have a great Saturday and finish off our great weekend.